cousin yesterday here, on the 24th October 2023, a man who looked like Ilya Tinkov. And then I saw him in our place, Maria Raskova, near Georgian restaurant, the car number 41, I guess. So I've paid attention. The perpetrator tries to delete my memory. And don't do any more artificial cold to my body. Okay? Don't collect any more energy from suffering. And don't beat out any disambiguous actions.